Stairs, we'll use one of the two stairs, even that one of the girls. Come down there, go around the back, grab your white box, and then basically take it through the train station and around the back of the train into the red line. Everybody good?
Yep. Wait, hold on. Red line or on the barrel? It's usually on the barrel.
Yeah, it should be. Yeah, yeah, I'll go and double check. Pretty much, exactly what Shane said, except for instead of putting it on the red line, you put it on the barrel. We're in the train station. Around the back of it. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. So do we push into the train station itself, or do we just push back around?
We push all the way into the train station. Okay.
But first of all, we enter the train. On the right hand side, there's a set of walls. Behind them set of walls, well, they're barrels, but we cast them as walls. Behind them is a box. We've got to go in the train, round the back, and then through.
So we've got to take that box down, find the white one, pick the white one up.
Well, the white one's in the crypt underneath that staircase over there. My slide kept on hitting me in the face. When I was on the floor, it kept on coming back, and I was like, donk, donk.
Try it with these little goggles and does that and it fucking...
You're right, don't take it off from the corner. Do not take... I can't see you, but don't take it off from the corner. Whatever you do, please, I am also... please, if you want to take it off, go downstairs.
He's also a part-time marshal, so...
I am email. Who's taking the box? Don't care, don't mind.
You sure it's the box?
What?
Yep. Half of us in there, half of us down there.
Yep.
Which way you guys go? I got you.
What's this?
Thank you.
truck.
Yeah, we'll be under.
James?
We'll be under.
James?
No.
Oh my god!
It's a good joke. Round the corner. There's one round there.
of this door.
Come on,
Chris. Come on. Yours 1911.
Yeah. Halfway down there, yeah. Yeah.
Someone absolutely locked down the bottom of them staircases. They were standing in the corner.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Ollie, just open that door for us.
With your toasties as well?
Yeah, if you could, but I can't. Really.
Can I take your toasties, please?
Here's a marshal, just not on today.
Thank you.
Ollie, I'll pay you £2.50.
Thank you, that'll do then.